Dollar General.
Oh yeah, that doesn't surprise me now. That's where some of their buggies went to.
Put their buggies in the back of the fucking truck, take them back up there, say, here's your fucking buggies. There's another one over there. That's where Josh's grandma lived, wasn't it?
Takes a big man to evict seniors. Let me zoom in on this.
That's where his mom or grandma lived.
Hold on. Hold on.
Huh?
I said hold on.
Oh, it sounds like you're saying go on. You're mumbling, baby.
Takes a big man to evict seniors. Nice work. Well, I'm not mumbling. You're just not understanding.
No, you were mumbling. I should say you're speaking soft enough I can't fucking hear you.
There you go. It's better than saying I'm mumbling. I'm recording, so I'm sure I'll be able to understand myself.
I'm glad you can understand me. Well, you're giving me directions. Building is unsafe and its use or occupancy is prohibited.
Well, that's for the most part of all of them.
Well, no, people were living in these still.
I know. I can remember back in the day, and that we used to be one of the nicest mobile home trailers in here. Fort Peters and his wife lived in there. That's where our neighbors live next to us now. That's where they lived.
They pay people to go around and get their buggies and shit and bring them back to the stores. Look. Yes, I'm driving slow. I have no desire to.